Hello friends, in this video we will discuss the code that we used in the previous video for controlling an LED through GSM and Arduino Mega. The link of that video is given in the description of this video. Let us first have a quick review of our project that we have done in the previous video. When we send the command on from my mobile, the LED turns on. When we send command off from my mobile, the LED turns off. Here is our code. We are using software serial library for serial communication in between Arduino Mega and GSM module. When we use this library, we can use some pins of Arduino Mega as transmit-receive pins. Next, we write software serial my serial 1213. Here, pin 12 of Arduino acts as a receive pin. That means it can accept data sent by GSM module. That is why the TX pin of GSM is connected to pin 12 of Arduino. Similarly, pin 13 acts as TX pin and it transmits data to RX pin of GSM. Next, the LED is connected to pin number 11. Then we have declared a string named message to receive the data coming from mobile to GSM module. Then we define the baud rate of GSM and serial monitor followed by a delay of 100 microseconds. Then we have written my serial println 80 plus CNMI equal 2, 2, 0, 0, 0. This line is very important. This line allows the GSM module to receive the message as soon as someone sends a message to the module. Otherwise, the module will not receive SMS. Then we introduce a delay of 1 second for the stability of the program. We now define the LED as output in the pin mode and LED is keeping off at the beginning of the code. Now we are reading the my serial port, that is pin number 12 and 13, whether data is available or not. If data is available, then the data is extracted as a string format by readstring function and keep the data in the string called message. Now we are checking the condition by using index of function, whether the string has a substring called on. The index of function allows us to find out a substring from a given string. If the string has a required substring, the index of returns positive value. If the substring on is there, then we turn on the LED by making LED pin high. And if substring off is there, then we turn off the LED. So this is the simple overview of the code. We have not discussed all the lines one by one as those lines are common in every program. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe us for more videos. You can also buy electronics components and projects from our website www.dpvtechnology.com. Thank you.